a lot of runs today. So far, we expect more in this second innings. Here's Richie Beck.
Thank you, Matt. So, we're all ready for the first ball of the innings. Looked as if he was home to me. That's been given as a wide. Must have hurt. It's straight to a fielder. He's got it into the gap. I think he was easily back in the crease there. Turn that into two, that's good running.
Next batsman in.
There'll be bruises to show after this encounter, plenty of them. What a super stroke. Do you know, I didn't think that was a bad ball either.
Let's take a look at that in slow motion. Him waiting at the striker's end.
You know, this is a lovely spell. I reckon the captain will be delighted with it. The bowling side are now allowed more players outside the ring as the fielding restriction.
Picks up. That was a good piece of running.
Oh, good running. Very good running. And it does add precious runs to the total. It will make such a difference if it gets down to the wire. Huge! That is huge!
Change their mind. That has to be close. That's found the gap in the field, fielded by the man at long on. That takes him at double figures. Is the next man in. That must be close. See the action replay of that.
Lovely stuff. Lovely delivery. It bounced a bit more than we thought. And the batsman is in terrible trouble here.
let's see the action replay of that. Waiting at the stop. He's been caught.
Lazy. That's the truth, and he'll regret it when he sees the replay.
This was the end of the innings. The next batsman is Sun Adnan. Sun Adnan facing. Flicks the ball down the fine leg.
Yeah.
Looked as if he was home to me. Through the covers. Sand Ea, he's going to try over the wicket. Get straight to a fielder. Shaoya Hussain is now on strike. There's no ball by Hudson. There's the umpire signal, no ball. Butler continues. Confident appeal. Expertly into the gap. Hassan Adnan waiting at Dunham and
that was a terrible mess of the stumps.
The next man in is Abdul Ruff. Turn that into two, that's a good run. There's the signal, he's safe. Straight to a fielder. That's going to have to be more careful now, having got away with that. That is a top shot.
Exciting, exciting player. There's risk in that stroke, but it is maximum.
runs here. Direct hit would have got it.